busy layering it with a couple of layers of potatoes, some more sea salt, and I just sprinkling some of those garlic chives on top of it. The foam's gonna keep stopping and going. I tell you, it's gonna be a couple of these clips because the kitchen's hot, and also
when the foam gets too hot,
when you're recording, it just cuts off. It's got its own style.
Yeah, and as I was saying,
you know, we both learn to live. You know, managing, I'm not being lavish. We've said this before. I know it's my fault to a certain extent, as far as you were concerned, and you just thought that I was, I made you think that I was just, you know, we had everything sorted and sussed. But, hey, I get a second chance at this. You're giving me a second chance at this. You know, it's all I ever wanted, man. So, here we go. Looking forward to the next. Looking forward to when you'll get here. These next 2 weeks, I'm not actually looking too forward to them, because, you know, it's already the anxiety's overtaken everything else. You know what I mean? But, you know, I need to finish the bed. Live with this. I can appreciate the time that I got left to get this dead sorted out, of which it will be done, rest assured. And I decided not buying a new mattress. That mattress, I'm gonna cut that mattress down to size, and then the cover will fit. If I cut it down, the cover will fit, because the cover shrank when I put it in there, dry it at one time. So the cover maybe